Let's continue Cryofall. Yeah, so we have the forest tropical. I was told that it actually resides around the southwest and southeast of the map. I figure we could probably go in there, get this quest done. Probably make a bit more ammo first. Out of potassium nitrate. We had the mine over here that had some. Oh shit. Do I have any green herbs with me? Oh, there's some. Maybe a bit more. No, we should survive. Oh, they followed me up there. Grab some sulfur as well. Let's go home and try to find some green herbs in the meadow. I still had the weekend from dying last time. Wonder if I could plant some of those seeds near me. So we need to make some oil lamps. It runs out pretty fast. Oh, rubber trees. Okay, let's start heading southeast with all those roads. Try to find a tropical forest. Ah, fishing is in the next tier, okay. corn seeds. Need to remember to collect grass while I move. I'll get more seeds. Ah, here we are. There's some banana trees. And a warthog. If I had more lumbering, I would have a chance of getting saplings for these. That coconuts, I think. Durian. Ah. A damn good place for food. We can go back home. Also go kill this. I think it's a pangolin. It's on a different level than me, I guess. This thing is really tough. Some kind of lizard. Cloaked lizard. I need to plant this corn when I get home. Two food and four drink. Thank you. Guess the meadows don't grow water bulb. Okay, I can boil stale water with this. Kill starfish. Good start to a hunter. Please don't do this in real life. Boreal forest, north of the continent, okay. This too, we've had that recipe for a while, but I didn't know what it did. Oh, hunting looting speed, okay. It's like an accessory. More ammo before we go to the Boreal Forest. Oh, okay, I can just use my water collector for this. How long this burns. Probably something there that we need to hunt too. Oh, nice, it automatically refills the lantern. I wonder if in the multiplayer PvP you can like stealth like this, wait for people to come by. Seems like it would be fairly easy to hide. You don't see the health bar of things. You don't have light. That's new. Naturally, we will attempt to kill it. For science. Mutated wolf. Raw insect meat. Ah. No, that's a bear. There's so much stuff after me. Okay, the boreal forest. Gotta loop them around a bit. So I can collect that bear. Nice. I like the look of this place. The bullet like went through the tree. Extremely toxic mushroom, so toxic it glows at night. I really like this idea that I need to learn by killing and eating, looting stuff. And a pineapple, we didn't find a pineapple. Old ruins are the best place to find rare components and certain resources. It's always a good idea to explore them occasionally, especially if you have the necessary gear. Respirator. Okay, 3 years of ruins. This is a ruin that I found. No idea. Well, we have some natural rubber right next to our house. I can use this animal fat to make better steaks now. Have any purple plants. Okay, it's not damaging me too much. So let's make the respirator and go to those ruins, see what we can find. I just disappeared. Okay, you're not supposed to click those. Yeah, the whole thing disappeared. Also make those eggs so I can consume them. I do have this coal too. Okay, so that will now constantly make us cucumber. Little waiting time. Oh, it just expands with one. Relocation mechanic is pretty cool though. I need 5 rubber. The lights activate when nighttime comes. You set them to automatic. Oh yeah, the corn. Did I get more? I'm out of sulfur. The event. Conventional weapon skill discovered. Nice. Psych robe. Only need to participate in it to get the knowledge. Yeah, so these disturb your mining. Probably would be good to make some more ammo. Make this crossbow. By how it works. So much cheaper too. This feels so much better than the musket. Well, it's a lot weaker too. Just how cheap the ammo is. Feels worth it. Empty my inventory. Dump these things out. This might be a higher tier place. Either industrial or military. I don't think I found any other ruins yet. There's some kind of armor I can make. Yeah, I should probably follow these roads and try to find another ruin. I wonder if they can only be found near roads. Where is the barren area? I don't know if we should go there. Maybe if we head north. This is another one, or not? There we go. This is irradiated too. Probably could have made some research, some better arrows before I got here. tequila. Nice. Ooh, that's a big one there. I wonder if that anti-mutation one would have been its radioactivity. Check that out. I only need two more containers. Can I actually enter this place? Shit. Fuck. I'm dead. Damn. I mean, I still get to keep my stuff even if I die. That's another thing. Ah, okay. So now I'm super weak to radiation. I need to make the anti-mutant thing fix that. Sand Tyrant has appeared on the surface. Okay. Hazmat suits are level 3. There probably should be a ruin that's not radioactive then. Ooh, I can make myself a revolver. Oh, my cucumber plant died. There we are. Well, let's go explore that road south of here. See if we can find some lower tier ruins. And if not, I'll just get those two containers anyways. Hello, Artak. Yeah, I'm enjoying it so far. I'm playing local. Cheap food. Oh, there's a pineapple. One more so we can make the fruit cocktail. Neck is really stiff. Oh, this isn't radioactive. Sweet, we found some wine. I haven't drank my wine in a long time. Get some Sprite and make some spritzes. Maybe I'll do that for the weekend. Okay, this place is radioactive. Thread and paper, that's cheap. Well, I got the quest done. Yeah, so the coffee berries do actually make coffee. Milk melon seeds. Make a better watering can. Holy shit, this fruit salad is good. I like a good fruit salad. Usually an orange juice based one. Love it in the bananas. Ah, oh yeah, it gets rid of the water, of course. Man, living in this jungle must be awesome. Smokeless powder. Oh. All modern firearms use it instead of black powder. Ah, okay. Establish power grid. I'd assume that I can get murky water from a lake. Nice. Broken leg. Gotta go get some more sulfur. I think those few things should be gone from the mine. I wonder if those areas spawn new ores. Have a bunch of it while we're here. And we got quite a bit of potassium nitrate too. Yeah, let's mine a couple. Yeah, so we need to provide fuel and water. To make more class. Be cool to get into the industry stuff. Oh yeah, that's what it is. It's kind of like a... This game is kind of like a mix of Factorio and Rust. Maybe a bit of Kepler too. need to find 50 natural rubber. Oh, I actually got a sapling. Yeah, I can get saplings now. Sweet. Sulfur again. This seems to be the only volcanic place on the map. I really hope that's not going to erupt at some point and fuck my base up. Maybe it's something that you need for a later industry, like geothermal power or whatever. Hopefully it's that. good thing I made a bandage. Again, maybe I should try some fishing. I need 10 to do that event. If it develops us. As does the other skills, that's going to be a while. Until I get it to 10. Raw insect meat that comes from infected wolves. Oof, that's pretty expensive. Ah, it's here. Potassium nitrate and sand. Okay. Finally more use for the potassium. Getting so much more sand now. wonder if there's way I could pump water into that generator. There's a barrel. And a well. Okay, it can be used to store liquids. Okay, so that's another way of gaining water. That's something that I could use to transport the water other than the bottles. Suppose I can just do this. Nope. I really had to use the bottles to transport water. needs to reach a certain point for it to produce electricity. Okay, so everything in the claim area is powered automatically with the generator. Could probably make a couple bottles to speed this up. Salt flats. Oh, I've never killed one of those crawlers. Honey Badger. I haven't even found those things yet. We found a barren biome over there. What if we go west instead? Oh, the crawlers might give insect meat, actually. Want to check out this area, see if there's anything interesting here. There's a crawler. Yeah, there we go. Insect meat. Nice. Brown snake. No idea where to find that. Or the honey badger. I only learned how to make plastic in the third tier, so this might be pretty valuable finding these junk piles. Well, there was an alien placed there. Didn't even notice. I guess these spawn things too. I mean, yeah, this was originally meant to be a multiplayer game, so it makes sense that stuff like that respawns. think we must have to go more north. Just run deeper into the tropical biome. Many crawlers in there. We're at a sea. I guess we're at the edge of the level here then. Another alien. Yep. There's some stuff here. Lump of some kind. Yeah, these are taking a lot of shots. Yeah, I think this might be a no-go area. Like the Baron for now. Just see if there's These things aren't as fast as the IOD is, at least. I could see if there's any animals that I need to hunt here. Plenty of insects. He still has green snakes. The brown snakes could be at the barren area, actually. I don't remember much from that place other than the hyena, coyote, whatever things hunted me down. These things have such a long range. This is the boreal. I mean, there could be a honey badger here. Oh. Some military tents. What the fuck is that? It's psionic. That's another shade of grayish. The blue snakes here. I killed one of those. Yeah. Actually, could be that the salt flats are in the barren area. We should just start heading for the barren area then. Do a big loop.